A female panda has one or two cubs. Too lazy to even mate, the giant panda is a rare species with a very low fertility rate. Looking like a cross between a bear and a raccoon, it was only determined to be a bear in the 1970s after much debate. It was initially classified as a relative of the raccoon for its resemblance to the red panda, hence the name Giant Panda.